From the brink of elimination to the NJCAA World Series, the Herkimer baseball team rallied to win 4 straight games over 2 days to win the Region 3 tournament. After losing to Erie on Friday, the Generals answered with 2 victories on Saturday, a walk-off over Niagara, and a 12-7 win over Erie. Then yesterday, they outscored Finger Lakes 23-5 over 2 games to earn their way back to the World Series, which takes place in Tennessee this weekend.